Hold on, Solomon, and stay close. These high mountain Himalayan winds are unpredictable, gust quickly and powerfully, and it's a long way down.
A long, fast trip, ending in a very abrupt halt.
There's a broken bridge over here. Can someone give me a hand? I want to see if I can salvage it and get to the other side.
I will assist you in this.
Thank you.
everywhere in here, with no clue that would suggest where the kidnappers have taken my brother.
We haven't searched under this debris yet.
Okay, but if we clear all this rubble and come up empty-handed, Tonya and I will rough you up.
It's true. We'll not be the happy camper if it is not there.
I can only dream.
You're impossible.
Hopefully, the switch will do something.
No one goes to this much trouble unless they're serious about hiding something.
Thank you.
bridge is hundreds of years old and it still works. This place is amazing.
Let's hope it continues to work as we cross.
If you're scared, you can stay where it's nice and safe.
Who said I was scared?
If you two lovebirds are finished, can we please cross and see what this obviously special temple has to tell us? Do either of you notice anything a little odd about the new temple?
Yes. The architectural style is classical Greek, not Nepalese like all the others.
Wonder what that's about.
This thing is in worse shape than it looked from a distance.
If you're scared, you can go back where it's nice and safe.
Touché.
Take it slow and steady, everyone. It's better to get there slowly and safely than to rush and not get there at all.
Something's been removed from the floor.
Solomon, any way you can get us more light in here?
Possibly. I found what appear to be sconces mounted on the walls. If any of them still contain oil, we'll be in business.
Something sizable has definitely been removed from the floor, but it wasn't our kidnappers. The condition of the cut edge indicates that it's been exposed to the elements for centuries.
This had to be what the kidnappers were after. If we can determine what it was or where it went, we may get an idea where they've taken my brother. Look,
Vol is hiding something. This patch was made recently and very quickly. Solomon, help me. We will open.
Obviously something the kidnappers hoped we wouldn't discover. Come on, let's disappoint them.
There are sconces on the walls down here as well. Let me shed some light on the subject. Wow, I only lit one and it lit all the others.
It also lit flames under those kettles. I believe we're witnessing an example of some of the most advanced high-tech the ancients had to offer.
It's an automaton.
But this temple is ancient Greek. They didn't have the know-how.
The automaton is a more recent addition. I'd guess 13th century.
Steam-powered? Incredible!
None of you recognize it?
There's a familiarity, but I can't place it.
It's a carbon copy of the Terracotta Warriors in the tomb of Qin Shi Huang.
Then our destination is clear, isn't it?